Jackson lives in Tennessee, and admittedly is a little confused. Speaks so tenderly with a tendency to feel real blue. Goes and sits by the well with a tin lunch pail from a western tale. Hears the sound of an old seashell like the one she'd seen in the store. She's at the well to throw the rest in. Keeps it all in a coin machine. Feeds the dog a pen and it jumps to a ring. Opens up without a key, then smiles with glee as she counts. But she never has enough money to spend. Now she's at the well to throw it on in. Cause she knows how to wish for things and hesitate.
Lexi has not returned.